has broken down. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. To take the lead. Great stop. Corner kick given. Shield. Was good progress with this attack. Quigley. And here's the shot. Terrific stop. That will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. That's out of danger there with that clearance. And that will be a goal kick. And they've cut it out. Vandenberg could be dangerous. And the cross coming in. Terry! Very good stop here. That would be a throw. Chiu. As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team. Terry! Away from his marker to make the header, and he's missed the target.
He's normally a better header of the ball than that. Slightly missed time.
Possession given away once more. Chiu. On to the attack now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It's a good place to win the ball here. Here's a chance to attack. And now the shot! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Vandenberg. Balic. Attacking well here. He's got his shot off now. Oh, well saved. And he heads it for goal. Back out. And he goes for goal with his head. And he's put it in for the goal. Great moment for the football club because they are closing in on the title. They look like securing, really, from the way the season started for them. They've been the real team in this division. They'll be champions of it if it stays like this.
Yeah, they played like champions today, and I think they are going to finish up as champions and possibly at the end of this match.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good challenge. Sobolewski. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Promising build-up until that challenge. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. It's a great understanding here.
Shot on!
He's reached it and turned it aside. And it's out for a corner. Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper. And that's half time. referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good defending. Chiu. It goes out wide again. And the cross is in. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances, and pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Well, that'll be a throw. Fry. Throw in here. Müller. Quigley. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. That's a foul. Free kick. Definitely a throw in there. Vandenberg, possession in the midfield area. Quigley moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. On to Müller. Mendes. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Attacking now. Looked very good indeed, but...
The shot's on!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. They've coped with it well defensively. It's gone out for a throw-in. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a...
And shoots!
Good block. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. And he's up for the header. Bounced back off the post.
And now the shot.
On the attack here. Good through pass.
Terry!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good forward play from them. Harding. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Harding. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. On to the attack now. Chiu. Well, then he went... Just diverted it away. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win. But at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Dalic. This is how they love to play on the break.
He's got his shot off now.
Back out of the bar. In comes the challenge. keeps it going.
And here's the shot. It got in the way.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is...
Shot up! Up, heads it towards goal. And it's in for the goal.
Well, some warning signs here that it's not done and dusted. Such a good side in this division and on the verge of winning the title, but they have to win to win it today. And now it's level, having conceded that goal, and they just lost their way there.
They did. The tempo dropped, I thought, in the last 5 minutes, and the signs were there, so they need to get back to what they were doing beforehand.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again.
He has hit that like a rocket.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
He certainly did. Great strike. And we restart the game 2-1. Slip past his man now. Attacking now. Shots on here. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
It was good progress with this attack. Came in with a challenge.
The equaliser here. Landed timing with the goal. Equaliser very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
Well, they just won't give up, this team. Dogged right to the end, and they've got an equaliser out of nowhere.
Now, I think it is a feature of this side and of their manager. Great tenacity in the ranks.
Good strong tackle. There's some potential in this move. Well, it was a big opportunity, and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end, it flew by an absolute mile. So, really, the wrong decision from him.
And Terry. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece. Oh, what a game here. And the referee has blown the whistle before we could get a decisive goal. It's finished.